No? Got a little story to tell you. Can you hear me all right? One day, I was walking down a country lane. And as I approached this bend, I see a pathway that led into this wood. Now this wood was very, very dark. So dark that I couldn't see my feet. So I walked one step at a time. And then I came across a clearing. It was lit up by a beam of light that came down through the trees. And there in the light, glistening, was a house. A very, very dark house. And then I noticed that all the people that visited the house were all very, very dark. Wow. Ooh. And then I heard the branches in the trees rubbing together, making these terrible, frightening noises. Does that sound frightening? And then I heard this voice saying, "It's time! It's time! It's time! It's time running out!" Oh my God, my heart started pounding. I could hear it thumping. Thump, thump. So I started running through this wood, through the branches of the undergrowth. And I see a light at the other side, so I'm running towards this light. And I come flying out of the wood into the long grass. So I dive in the grass, terrified, well maybe. And then I heard this woman, this girl laughing, screaming with laughter. And there behind her is this guy chasing her. She seemed so happy, butterflies in the air and birds tweeting. Sounded like a love match. So I thought to myself, well, I'll follow him and see what's going on. So I wandered after him. They arrived in this town, and there they are, merrymaking in the streets, dancing, and what was it? It was Jack in the Green! Thank you, Stan, what it gets me to do.
Anybody else? Go.